Hello guys, good day sa mga mahilig kumputingting. May nabili pala ako sa Lazada na isang multi-tester. So, eto na siya. So, bago natin buksan, tingnan muna natin itong video nila. Hello guys, nakita ko tong tester na to. So, titingnan natin kung anong feature niya. So, play natin.
Only need to use a multimeter, but the general type is too large to carry portable. Don't worry, M617 compact multimeter, solve your problem. Including multimeter, probe wire and instruction manual. Power on. AC voltage measurement. Data retention. DC voltage measurement. Resistance measurement. On-off buzzer detection, zero fire line detection. When measuring the current, the electric pen needs to be converted to the negative socket. AC voltage measurement, DC voltage measurement, backlight, flashlight display, and CV detection.
So, ayan guys, ito na, nakita natin yung feature niya. So, ito yung prod niya, at ito yung multi-tester na titingnan natin at itetest natin. Oh, ito na siya guys. Uy, parang laruan. Ayan, plastic na plastic yung dating. Parang laruan ng bata. At sobrang nipis at sobrang gaan pa. Yung print niya guys, from 1 to 10, bali 5 yung average niya. Yung button niya, sobrang okay, soft touch. Uy, ang gaan. Ito naman yung manual niya. Mayroong Chinese at mayroong English version. Sino bang nagbabasa dito ng manual? Nako. Yung manual tinitingnan lang natin. Magbabasa lang tayo ng manual pag may hindi tayo alam at may konting troubleshooting. So ito, titingnan natin yung battery compartment. Ayan, triple A yung battery niya guys. So, hahanap tayo ng battery para matest natin. Ito na, may baterya na tayo. So, ilalagay na natin yung baterya. Uy, power on kaagad. Hindi pa natin pinapower, pero nag-o-on na agad. Long press off, long press on, ayun, auto, flashlight on, flashlight off. Okay naman yung button niya guys, hindi naman siya matigas. Itatry natin yung NCV option niya guys. O yung line, live na line guys. Long press lang natin yung NCV button niya guys. Ayan, nagdi-detect. Pag sa line area, nagdi-detect siya. Pero pag sa ground, wala siyang detect. So, malalaman natin kung saan yung line area at saka yung ground area. dito sa right side button, guys, is yan yung hold button at saka yung LCD light. Ayan, guys, nagla-light yung LCD. So, press lang natin ulit para ma-off yung light ng LCD. Ayan, guys, sa prod test natin, hindi ko ba siya masyadong accurate kasi parang lubat yung baterya ko. So, try natin 220 volts. Ayan. So, ayan, guys, 224. Ito yung sa AC test natin. Yung sa DC at saka sa resistance test natin, okay naman siya. Parang na-delete ko yata yung video, so pasensya na, guys. Yung sa DC volts niya, guys, is nagpa plus 1 lang siya. Tapos ito yung dimension niya. So ayan, guys, 2.5 by 5 inch, and then yung kampal niya is 1 1/4, so inch. So ayan, guys, ganyan siya kaliit. So ayan yung review ko, guys. So kung nagustuhan nyo yung video ko, please like, share, and subscribe. So sulit na to, guys, for beginners.